Welcome to Math YouTube channel. Today in this class I am explaining about matrices, different types of matrices. Already I have explained about some types of matrices in last classes. Now I am explaining about zero matrix, symmetric matrix, skew symmetric matrix. So next one is transpose matrix. Okay, first of all I will tell about zero matrix. What is meant by zero matrix? A zero matrix is a matrix, all entries in that matrix are zero. So all entries are zero, that matrix is called zero matrix. Okay, so definition: a zero matrix is a matrix, all of whose entries are zero. So all of whose entries are zero, so that is zero matrix. So zero matrix is nothing but contains all elements are zero, other than zero are not allowed in zero matrix. If there is an element is there other than zero, that is not zero matrix. Okay, that is important in zero matrix. Example 0 0 0 0, this is of 2 by 2 matrix, is of 2 by 2 matrix, which is zero matrix. Next one is 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0, this is also a zero matrix of order 3 by 3, of order 3 by 3. Okay, so in this way we can denote a zero. In this way a zero matrix contain only elements are zero, that is zero matrix. Okay, next one is, what is the rank of zero matrix? Rank of zero matrix is nothing but whenever there is no elements in the matrix, that means what? If zero is there, is nothing but no elements other than zero. No elements are there other than zero. That is zero matrix. The rank of zero matrix is zero. That is important. So when rank is zero, that matrix contains no elements. Okay, so therefore rank of zero matrix equals to zero. I will tell about this rank of matrix in future classes, that is very important. So no elements are there in matrix, that matrix is called zero matrix, that rank of that matrix is called zero. Okay, but that is of order 3 by 3, there 9 elements are, 9 zeros are there. That is of order of 2 by 2, 2 into 2, 4, 3 by 3, 9. So 2, 4, 9 elements are, but those are null values, zero values, no value for zero. But that is why that is called zero matrix and rank of that matrix is called zero. Okay, I will tell about the rank in future class, that is very important. Okay, so rank of zero matrix zero, when matrix contains no elements, the rank of that matrix is called zero matrix. Okay, so no elements are there in the zero matrix, that matrix is called, that matrix, the rank of that matrix is called zero matrix. Okay, next we can say transpose of matrix. What is transpose? Change, transpose, change the elements, That means, what are the elements are there in rows? Those are goes to columns. What are the elements are there in columns? Those are comes to rows. That means, interchange of rows and columns is called a transpose of a matrix. Okay? Interchange of rows and columns in a matrix is called the transpose of a matrix. So, interchange of rows and columns in a matrix is called transpose of a matrix, which is generated by A transpose. Suppose if A is a matrix, that is denoted by A to the power of T, that is A transpose. Example, A is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4. This is of 2 by 2 matrix. Yes. Now, A transpose equals to, this is a column goes to rows, 1, 3. 2, 4 is a column goes to row, 2, 4. So, 2 by 2 matrix, 2 rows, 2 columns. So, this row comes to column 1, 2, this row comes to column. In this way, you can change the, interchange the rows and columns is called transpose of a matrix. I will give another example. A equals to 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 3 rows, 2 columns. The size is 3 rows, 2 columns. Because first you can denote the size is by row and after that column. Okay? Always rows by column, rows by column, RC. So this is a row. This is a row comes to column 1, 2. 6, 7 is a row comes to column 6, 7. This is a row, 3rd, 8, 9. What is size now? Rows, how many rows are there? 2 rows are there and 3 columns are there. See here what happening? What happened? This is 3 by 2 matrix comes to 2 by 3 matrix. So that is important in transpose of a matrix. Rows comes into columns, columns comes into rows. 1, 6, 8, 2, 7, 9. So this column comes to row and the second column comes to second row. That is important in transpose of a matrix. That is A transpose, that's one. Okay, so this is the difference between transpose of matrix of A. This is 3 by 2 matrix and this 2 by 2, 2 by 3 matrix. Suppose if 3 by 3 is there, that is square matrix, size is same, but the elements are different. It just the changes in the places of elements, but size is same whenever in square matrix, but rectangular matrix, size is changed. Size is interchanged. 3 by 2, 2 by 3, that's all. So that is important, you have to observe. Okay? This is about transpose of a matrix. Okay? Next, we can say symmetric matrix. It is very important in matrices. What is symmetric matrix? It is nothing but same. Yes or not? Symmetric. Symmetrically, nothing but same. So, in a square matrix, see the definition. A square matrix that is equal to its transpose. A square matrix that is equal to its transpose is called symmetric matrix. Okay? That is important. That means, that is A is equal to A transpose. A equals to A transpose. That is called symmetric matrix. That means transpose is equals to original matrix. That is symmetric matrix. Same. Okay. So example. Example. Here, suppose A equals to 1, 2, 2, 3. This is of 2 by 2 matrix. Yes. Now, what is A transpose? This is column, comes to row. This is second column, comes to second row. See here, 1, 2, 2, 3, same. So, A equals to A transpose. This is called symmetric matrix. Therefore, A equals to A transpose. This is symmetric. Okay? Again, take another example. A equals to 1, 2. What is order? Two rows, one column. Two rows, one column. Simply draw a line along the elements. Two rows and one column. Now, A transpose equals to this column comes to one row, one, two. What is size now this one? Size is one row, two columns. That means there is no same in order. That is, this is 2 by 1, this is 1 by 2. So, this is not symmetric matrix. Therefore, A equal not equal to A transpose. That is, A is not a symmetric matrix. Okay, that is important here. A not equals to A transpose. That is, A is not a symmetric matrix. This is symmetric, but this is not symmetric. Again, see 3 by 3 matrix. Another example. A equals to 2, 3, 4. 3, 6, 7, 4, 7, 8. What is the order of this one? 3 by 3. 3 rows, 3 columns. Now, what is transpose? A transpose equals to this row comes to column. 2, 3, 4. First row, first column. Second row, second column. 3, 6, 7. And third row, third column, 4, 7, 8. Okay? This is of 3 by 3 matrix. But compare the elements 2, 3, 4, 3, 6, 7, 4, 7, 8. Order is also same. Therefore, A is equal to A transpose. Hence, A is symmetric. A symmetric matrix. That is important. Okay. So, in this way, you can find the symmetric matrix whenever both are same. That is A and it transpose. At that time, that can be called as a symmetric matrix. Okay. These are some examples. We can do in our own examples and then textbook or some other practice. Okay, so main important point is in symmetric matrix, A equals to AT, A to the power of T, that is transpose. Transpose of matrix is nothing but original matrix, that is called symmetric matrix. Next you can say skew symmetric matrix. What is meant by skew symmetric matrix? A skew symmetric matrix is a matrix which is negation of its transpose. So A equals to minus A to the power of T, that is called skew symmetric matrix. See here, a square matrix is equals to negation of its transpose. So negation of its transpose, that type of matrix is called skew symmetric matrix. That is A equals to minus A to the power of T. This is the condition for skew symmetric matrix. Okay, example, A equals to 1 2 3 4. What is size of matrix? Which is 2 by 2. Now A transpose equals to this column comes to row, and the second column comes to second row, which is also 2 by 2, but A not equals to minus A to the power of T. A not equals to minus A to the power of T. That is, hence A is not a skew symmetric . So this is not skew symmetric. Why? Because A not equal to minus A to the power of T. Again, I will take another example. A equals to 0, 2, minus 2, 0. What is size of this matrix? 2 by 2. Again, A transpose equals to, this column comes to row, 0, minus 2. And this column comes to second row, 2, 0. Which is also 2 by 2. Okay? Now, here 0 is there, 0 is there. Plus 2 is there, minus 2 is there. Okay, negation. Okay. Minus 2, plus 2. Okay. 0, 0. So, therefore, A equals to minus A to the power of T. Hence, A is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay? This is skew symmetric matrix because A equals to minus A to the power of T, that is transpose. A equals to A transpose minus negation of A transpose. That is skew symmetric matrix. That is the difference between symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Okay, difference. These are about different types of matrices. Next video, I will tell some other types of matrices. Okay, thanks for watching Math YouTube channel. If you like this video, please subscribe our YouTube channel Math and hit on bell icons to get more information. Thank you.